Hey guys, just got done installing the TSUNAMI2 into this F40PH. I wanted to do a couple of things really quickly. First of all, this is done with this is in a Rapido F40PH using the TSUNAMI2 21P NEM and two of the mini cube speakers. So you can kind of hear it out of the package here. So first, I've got some preset settings in the equalizer, so I'm going to turn on the equalizer CV225 to a value of 7, and you're going to hear the change in the overall toning. CV's 226 through 232 are already set. I played with those off camera, but to turn on, we're going to set this to a value of 7. You're going to instantly hear the change. And then we want to turn the volume down a little bit here because it's getting awful loud. So we're going to set the master volume CV128 to a value of 100. So you can kind of hear how it changed a little bit there. One of the things I wanted to show you guys with this is the TSUNAMI2 HEP mode, head-end power. So I'm going to turn this on really quickly here. And this is activating function 16, and it's already going to go up to notch 8 to make sure it was supplying power for the passenger train behind it. So let me do a run by here real quickly for you guys, and I'll make this one quick.